Hello everyone, it's me Legitimoose. I've been hard at work on important features of my game, such as reworking the countdowns. I don't know if you guys are ready for this one. Check it out, we got our timer on the side. Every 30 seconds, it'll announce the time.
Nobody cares!
Okay, that's fine, it's cool. I've been working on all kinds of stuff, like a chicken circle. Yeah. Okay. I upgraded the lobby. Look, there's a tree and... okay, that's boring. Fine, here, this'll keep you interested. Water. I did do this entire boat shader this week. It looks like it's a boat on the water. And it's smooth, and look how the little lines move with it. That took me several hours. Why did I make this? Oh, I was just gonna make a sailing minigame, but now the idea is I got dead in the water. This is maybe the worst video I've ever made. Let's keep going.
Actually, one second, I gotta eat this fat bowl of cornflakes.
This is maybe the video I've ever made.
Something's not right.
What else did I do during the week? I don't know. I did some things that weren't productive in the slightest, and I did some things that were.
Making videos is hard.
Let's mess around with shaders a little bit. Previously, I had only worked with core shaders, like this cool rainbow selection box. But I wanted to try making a post shader, aka a shader that affects your entire screen equally. Here's how that went.
No.
I recorded so many. Oh dear. Weird noises. I was confused. What the heck does a negative number do here? Dude, what? What is happening? Is that any different from setting it to zero? It is. What? I found some cool effects. Okay, this one is interesting. Purple grass. Yeah, okay. Dark. This cactus and this sand looks perfect. But I don't want this chroma green. I was determined. I will get a soft pastel pink for some reason. I really don't know.
Uh-huh.
That makes it orange. I just wanted pink. So many colors here. Okay. I decided modifying Mojang's built-in shaders would not be enough. I was gonna have to go custom. All right, I got my own custom code running. Already, we are getting close. That was fast. This probably does the same thing as that other code. Writing my own code did lead to some much more interesting effects. What the frick is this? What did I do? Oh, this is like some terrible filmic look. That's more what I was expecting. Yep, black and white. Okay. Okay. Yeah, some of them were just horrible, but like, I mean, look at this. It's like pink confetti. Oh my god. This is terrifying. What block is this? Sand? Okay, this almost looks good. I just gotta cool down those bright whites over here. This would prove difficult. Like this.
Ooh.
But suddenly, I found the solution. Logarithms! I gave some insightful commentary. Guys, a logarithm is like this. You see, it takes more and more and more power to get to where it's going. Fascinating. Hold on, what the heck? Is this just what it looks like at night? But then I fricked it up. Look at this. This is scary. And created the greatest Minecraft horror game ever made. It is dark. This is in-game footage.
And I gotta eat this fat bowl of cornflakes.
Other cool effects were devised.
Whoa.
What the heck?
It makes me feel like I'm in an allergy commercial.
Then I totally forgot how to do math.
What if we divide it by itself? No, that'll give us one.
But pretty soon, I was making progress again. Interesting.
Ooh, okay, I'm figuring it out. Okay.
Okay. Just trial and error.
Almost. Too much. Too little. Wow. I am really just fricking with numbers. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I think this clip really exemplifies the entire process.
Huh?
Oh. And then finally, I got a product I was happy with. Now you may be Legitimoose, wondering, why did you do all that? And the answer is, there's basically no reason. I just wanted to have fun, you know?
In my last video, I announced I was opening a Patreon, and we already hit my first goal, which was to cover the cost of server hosting. So huge thank you to my first 5 patrons ever. You guys are a huge part of why this video only took 1 month to come out instead of 3. Anyway, go watch this video next. See ya.